is, which of these girls is from the Spicy Girls tribute band and which are just, not? Is it number one, Sporty Spice? Number two, Scary Spice? Number three, are these in the wrong order? Number three, Posh Spice? Number four, Baby Spice? Or number five, quite unlikely, Ginger Spice? Who do you think is the real fake Spicy Spice girl?
Number one was doing a little jig with her knee music.
Always a giveaway of a tribute band member.
And could I ask number five to put her tongue out? Ah, you see, it's not pierced. It's very nice, though.
It held up in the dressing room earlier.
Number one looks like Baby.
Yeah. Perhaps if we do a bit of facial stuff, if we say Spicy Girls, Spicy Girls.
Well, if you say Spicy Girls, step forward and wait.
But I was
are you trying to cast a spell?
I wonder if they twitch or something. You know, sort of, yes, that's me.
Yeah, but they she did the knee thing, didn't she?
She did the knee thing.
Well, I want Josie to go through with a cunning little plan. Spicy Girl, Spicy Girl, twitch your eye.
They all look vaguely all look good, in the area, you know.
I think it's... What do you think?
But
we went through all
that.
It
has to be number one because she's the only one that looks like she could be in a tribute band. It's number one.
Yeah.
You think it's number one? Well, let's find out. Would the real fake Spice please step forward?
Yeah!
Incredible. Absolutely incredible. And here for the teams is Sue as Baby Spicy with the Spicy Girls. Ladies and gentlemen, our tribute Baby Spice, Spicy Sue Brealey.